guys, it's Sahara M2 coming at you with a routine video. Now, it's almost been a year since I became a natural girl, and so I wanted to answer a lot of the questions that I've been asked about my routine, my products, my color. Color is a big the topic of the day lately. And so I just wanted to come in a video and talk about a smorgasbord of things and hopefully answer a lot of the questions that I've been getting. Alright, so let's get started. First, let's talk about color. Now, my favorite brand is this one. It's Color Brilliance by Ion. It's a cream. And I will put the colors that I use at the bottom of the screen. I use an 8, I use, which is like a blonde, honey blonde or something. I use 7.6. What is this one? Yes, I use 7.6, which is an intense red, which is in this. This is what the color in the box looks like. You know. The 7.6, I use the I use the 7.6 intense red, I use the 7 red, I use the 6 red violet, which is this one. I also use the 6.6, which is the intense red, and the 3 red violet. Now, to be honest, I use any 3 red violet. This is Clairol Professionals Compliments. This is a different brand. But I only use the 3 red violet in the very back portion of my hair. And then the next portion is the 6 red violet. And the rest of my hair, like all of it, I chunk out. I just take different sections and apply the different colors. Now the only, and I use this pure white. I got this from Sally's. And I leave the color in for about 45 minutes. This here is just aluminum foil from my kitchen. And on the 8 color, which I use about, I took about 9 little sections of hair, and I covered those with foil. And that's because I wanted to see how much it lifted, so that when it lifted as much as I wanted, like the last 20 minutes of the color time, I went back down through the base and colored those, because I didn't want my root brighter than the rest of the hair. And your hair will lift faster at your roots if you put the color there first, and so you have a bright color kind of at your roots and the rest of it is darker, and I didn't want that. For the back of my hair, for the 3 red violet and the 6 red violet that I put above it, I use a bottle like this because, you know, it's the back. I wasn't doing too much variation of color to that. And for the rest of it, I have a bunch of these bowls that I purchased at Sally's, and I took a brush and I put the developer in, you know, following directions, and I just mix it around like that, and it has a nice little wow, see this? So you can take off excess, like little cones, so you won't drip everywhere. And that's how I colored my hair, and I just rinsed it when I was done. And afterwards, I put this concoction on it. This one. Okay, sweetie. Excuse me. And in that bowl are 4 different items. That's my main man. I have the Nourishing Coconut Milk Conditioner from Organics. By the way, this is a real steal. I love deals. This was buy one, get one free, and get 100% more free. So it's a double size of the usual amount of this. This is a 26 fluid ounces, so usually there's 13. And so I got buy one, get one free at Rite Aid with 100% more free. So I got 2 of these when I bought it. I love deals. Okay, so this is the first item in this little container. And the second item is Silky Sexy Hair Conditioner. And you'll notice that this only cost me $10 at Marshall's, and usually at retail this bottle costs $25 to $30. And they're equal parts, by the way. I put this in. This is the EO conditioner. This is the coconut. I don't know if you can read that. Often I put the orange tangerine, I believe. This only costs me $5 at Marshall's. And I believe this retails for about $15 to $20 at retail value. And the fourth item I have is the Curly Sexy Hair Conditioner. And again, this was $10. It usually retails for about $30, $28 to $30. So I have those four conditioners in here. So after I, you know, rinse my color out and I'm satisfied, I usually will shampoo my hair with this. This is another favorite. This is David Babal Wild Age Shampoo. It's a hydrating shampoo. There are no parabens or sulfates in it. It's very smooth and detangles very well. And this usually retails for $10 at Rite Aid, and I purchase it buy one get one free. So I got two for $10. I love a deal, honey. So anyway, I will color my hair, I will rinse my hair, and shampoo it. I'll put this concoction in, and as I'm putting the concoction in, I will make fat twists in my hair, and I will actually leave it all night. In the morning, I'll get up and I'll rinse and I'll put another concoction in my hair. And it consists of two things. This is Elasticity Olive Oil Mango Butter Moisturizer, which I can get. This is a large, this is 8.25 ounces. And this retails for about $5.99 at your local beauty supply. And this for cleaning after razor gel. And you know, I want to talk about this product for a minute. When I first used this product, I absolutely hated it. But I started mixing it with the mango butter moisturizer. I don't know where my container went. Wow. Oh, and it looks like this. Kind of fluffy. I don't know if the camera's doing it justice, but it's a very frothy, fluffy concoction and really moisturizes. Oh, it's wonderful for my eldest daughter's hair as well. And so I split the fat twists into two or three parts and I make twists with them. And that's what I do when I color my hair. Now, to maintain my twist, I usually just use this nourishing coconut milk, split into Mendo, and this is the anti-breakage serum. I'll just pump a little of this in my hands, mix it up together, put it on, it's soft, it's silky, and it's shiny. Lately I've been in love with the deep treatment mask. When I retwist after I've opened after that initial twist after color, I'll use this to retwist, and it's also a beautiful product. And that's pretty much what I do to color my hair and pre-treat the treatment I do afterwards, so that it's not all dry and cracked, and you know, I don't have breakage and damage from it. But so that's the whole color thing. Alright, what else do I want to talk about? Oh, maintenance. Just hair maintenance in general. Generally, I co-wash. If I feel like I have a lot of product buildup on my hair, because as everyone knows, this is my favorite product, Eco Salad Olive Oil Gel. This one is a wonderful product for wash and goes, for twist out. It's just a go-to product for me. I've been experimenting with this gift I got. I won Blue Lisa's contest, and that's also wonderful, but it leaves my hair soft, and if I do a twist out with it, I don't get next day hair. So it's just something I've been using. I tried to use it with the Eco Styler Olive Oil Gel, and it flaked, and honey, y'all know I don't like white stuff in my hair or my clothes. Mm-mm. So that shea moisture, I just use alone. And I know when I do my twist out, I won't get but one day out of it. But this is my all-time favorite and my number one product. What else I want to talk to you all about? Oh, so just for regular maintenance, I will use any one of those conditioners that I mix up. I showed you that I mix up. Or I will use my favorite 50-50 balance. This again is another deal. It's $20 to $25, 33.5 fluid ounces, and I paid $12.99 for it. It's worth every dime, honey. I use the direct leave-in as my go-to leave-in conditioner. And that's it. I use shampoo, maybe with this. The Dr. Bronner's is a favorite, or the David LaValle. And those are really the only shampoos that I use. If my hair is extremely dirty, or you know, as far as buildup, or I've been exercising or something, or I want to do a reconstructor treatment, I will use one of two products. The Ion Swimmer Shampoo, which will strip your hair to the end of its life. Or I will use the Geovine. How much did this cost me? I have no idea how much this cost. Or I will use this. This is Giovanni's Golden Root Shampoo. It only costs $4.99, and these retail for between $7 and $10 for retail. I'll use those two, and I will use Ion Reconstructor Treatment. Now, once I've washed my hair with one of those two products, I will put the Ion Reconstructor Treatment in, and I will only leave it for 10 minutes. It's it almost feels like a soap. Like a soap, it feels like a soap or shampoo. But I leave it on, and honey, once I rinse my hair, it is super soft. I still hydrate it really well. And you know, with my conditioner and with my twists and things, but it works like a charm. I do it a week after I've colored my hair. If I'm not coloring my hair, I will use it every 2 months or so. And it is comparable to those Brazilian keratin treatments that you hear so much about for less cost. Let's see how much this costs me. This only cost me $10.99 at Sally's. And the last bottle that I bought lasted me for 1 year. And I use it for my daughter's hair and for mine. Now, I used to use the Afro-G. But my hair would break almost every time afterwards. I really didn't get a lot of benefit from Afro-G. And I am not protein sensitive. One of my daughters is, but I am not protein sensitive. And almost every one of these conditioners that I showed you today contain protein. And so I don't know what it is. Afro-G just doesn't work for me, but this product really works very well. And so if you're protein sensitive, this might be something for you. Broken, not fixed, I believe. You asked me to do a video on it. I wasn't able to film when I did it, but I did want to make sure that I talked about that product. It's one of my favorite products. The last thing I want to talk to you all about today is right now at Sally's, they have a sale going on one of my oldies but goodies. This is Silk Elements Olive Moisturizing Treatment. This is a wonderful conditioner as well. I don't talk about it much because I only buy it when it's on sale. One bottle, this jar costs, this is a 16 ounce jar, 1 pound jar. It retails for, I believe, $13 to $14 at Sally's. Right now they have a sale and it's only $5.99. And so I bought 6 jars. I bought everything on the shelf. I think I bought 5 jars. That's all they had. Another thing that I bought was this. This is a heat protectant from Silk Elements. I'm debating whether or not I want to flat iron my hair for my 1 year anniversary on November 29th of my big chop. It's debatable. My friend Blue Out Lisa got heat damage when she had her hair flat ironed, and she had to big chop again, and oh my god. I almost want to big chop again. I kind of miss the easy, carefree lifestyle of, you know, wash and go. Because the length is overrated. But, you know, who knows? I don't know if I'll do it or not. If I do, I'll let you all know. And let you know if there's a terrible aftermath or if I reverted and life is beautiful. Anyway, I bought 6 items. If you buy 3 items from this line of Soap Elements, you get this lovely bag. It's a makeup bag. I thought it was kind of cute. Okay. So I bought 6 items, so I got 2 of these. So I'm thinking about my 1-year anniversary. I'm going to do a contest and maybe I'll give one of them away. Who knows? I don't think there's anything else much I have to say. I actually am dressed. Oh! I forgot to show you my hair. I have on this lovely scarf that I got for $2 at Ross the other day. I simply have medium-sized twists in my hair. I have about 5 or 6 braids at the edge. I just have one tendril. Good lord. And, sorry, because it's been pulled back, it's not hanging right, but, it's just twist in my hair. So, just twist. And it was raining, and I kind of wanted to protect my hair. It's really overcast, I think it's going to rain again. And so, I just wanted to protect my hair. Now, I can leave my hair like this for a month, but I never last for a month. And to maintain it, I just use the, like I said, the organic anti-breakage serum and the split ends mender. And I can wash my hair in this style. I can co-wash my hair in this style. And another thing that I like to do is once I put on my direct leave-in and maybe a shea butter mixture, just with some Ecosala olive oil gel, and it kind of draws up into like a curly textured afro, and I love that look. But it takes a couple of days to dry, and so if I get under a warm dryer, it really has a nice look to it, and it seals my ends. And right now with the cold weather, I really want to protect my ends. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep my hair long or big chop again, or I'm not sure what I'll do. Shave off the back, try to do something funky. I don't know. Anyway, I hope that you all were able to gain some product knowledge, from this video about what my routines are, and hope I answered most of your questions about my color. What else I want to say? And just hope to encourage someone. You know, I've been at you for almost a year now. I'm very happy with my decision. I wouldn't go back for love nor money, honey. And I am a bit of a product junkie as far as conditioners go, but I have a pretty solid routine right now as far as my color, because I have to color because I have gray hair and I just love color. And I want to say that some people are afraid of color. You know, it can be damaging. I ask lots of questions. I even had my hair done professionally before I jumped the gun and just tried it myself. But I just really use the products as directed. And if you are a little reluctant about your color, go have it done professionally. You know, if you dare. I did, and I was not satisfied, and so I did it myself, and I'm really happy. I want to encourage those of you who have dry hair to, you know, read products, read the labels. If you live in a dry area, be mindful that using glycerin will draw the moisture out of your hair if you're in a dry area, and it will make your hair really hydrated if you're in a humid area. And so it's a wonderful product, but you have to be mindful of your environment outside. And tell you that this length, this health of my hair has been brought to you by co-washing. co-washing. You know, I rarely use shampoos. And when I do, you know, I think that the sulfate-free way is the way to go. probably next summer, I will use sulfate shampoos occasionally, and that's because I know that the sulfate will lighten my hair. And red fades out in my hair to kind of a caramel color. And so if I want to refresh my color, I want to brighten it a little by, you know, getting that fade out look and then lay some color on top. And so that's just a personal choice. And I know that a little sulfate containing shampoo would do that. So thank you for tuning in. I hope that this video was in some way informative, and I hope I didn't bore you all to death. All right, and I'm supposed to do a shout out. Ooh, let me see. Somebody told me they wanted me to do a shout out. Who was it? It was, sorry, I'm checking my inbox. It was CL called me. She said, how about a shout out to me? So, hey girl, how you doing? Who else? I'm gonna do a shout out to Napping Free and and Mo Natural Butterfly, hey sister, and who else? I have so many people that give me wonderful comments. Nia So Pretty, and to shout out to Maya Angelique. Oh, you guys should check out her channel. She's a beautiful girl. God loving, just wonderful, sweet girl. She's doing her master's in the East Coast, but then moved across the country. Hey Maya, God bless you. I'm praying for you. And Miss V Charles. There's another girl. I love that girl. She's so beautiful and gives really good videos. I wish you could edit like she does. I just don't have the skill, honey. Alright. Well, that's it for me today. Thanks for tuning in. Bye!